Hello, hello, I'm Steven. These are your questions and my answers. Alright, so Alice from Brooklyn would like to know, what is the best way to kill time while on tour? I do two things. I like to play catch, and I like to go to baseball games. I'm on a mission to see every single major league ballpark in existence. I'm at 9 right now, so I still have 21 more to go. But I'll get to them eventually, I hope. Alright, so Becky from Baltimore wants to know, if I could go to dinner with anyone dead or alive, who would that be? I'm going to go with Adam Richman from Man vs. Food, just because he can eat a lot, so that's cool. I'm going to go with famous soccer player Pele. He used to play for Brazil, seems like a cool guy, really good at soccer. General Ulysses S. Grant, fought in the Civil War. Sure, he's got some pretty interesting shit to say, and the Kool-Aid guy, because he seems really cool. Ashley from California would like to know, what did I want to be when I was growing up? The answer to that one is I wanted to be a Tyrannosaurus Rex. So that just didn't work out very well. Alright, Sierra from Virginia would like to know what my theme song would be. The answer to that is an easy one, Power of Love by Huey Lewis and the News. End of story. Alright, Alexander from Maryland wants to know, if any one person had to follow me around for my whole life, who would that be? I'm actually going to go with two people. I'm going to go with Daryl Hall and John Oates from the band Hall & Oates. And I'd want them to narrate my life by writing songs through my life's journey. And I think that would be very beneficial to a lot of people, mostly me. Olivia from California would like to know a very important, very tough, possibly world-changing question. She wants to know, cold or toasted Pop-Tarts? It's a big one, and I'm going to go with cold. I burn my mouth on the hot ones. Okay, what is it? Sydney. Sydney from Massachusetts wants to know, what's my favorite city to travel to? Kind of a weird one, but Savannah, Georgia. It's a nice, quaint little town. And not too far from there is a beach called Tybee Island. And it's very relaxing, very slow-paced, southern town. And I love it. It's my favorite place. All right, so at Kirkin Turtley, I don't know how you say that, from good old Arizona, wants to know my favorite fruit. The answer to that is artificial banana and artificial watermelon. Alright, so Queen of Da Beach from In My Convertible Balloon wants to know three things on my bucket list. Number one, I want to see every continent in the whole world. I want to go to every single Major League Baseball park, like I said earlier. And I want to live long enough to see the invention of teleportation. Alright, last question. Danielle from Oklahoma wants to know what song on the radio is my guilty pleasure. The answer to that is it's that Hello song. I don't know who it's by. It just says hello a bunch of times. Something about some dude thinking she's cute, but she's not really into him. Yeah, that one. If you know the name of the artist, let me know. Thank you all for watching. I hope this was somewhat entertaining, and maybe you feel like you know me now. Maybe you feel like we're best friends. So, until next time, farewell, take care, live well and prosper, Vulcan stuff, au revoir. Revelry, come God.